Deborah Granik's 2018 family drama, Leave No Trace, may have been a film that was slept on while it was in theaters, but its 100% approval rating on Rotten Tomatoes should hopefully engage a wider audience to check it out. Leave No Trace was Granik's follow-up to her breakthrough 2010 drama, Winter's Bone, starring Jennifer Lawrence. While Winter's Bone could loosely be described as a genre film, Leave No Trace was squarely focused on depicting an authentic, lived-in experience.